नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू ऑल नो अबाउट द सिलेबस ऑफ योर हाफ ईयरली बायो एग्जाम, लेट अस स्टार्ट द रिविजन वर्क ऑफ द चैप्टर 2, दैट इज माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म फ्रेंड एंड फो. रिविजन ऑफ चैप्टर 1 इज ऑलरेडी बीन डन. गो थ्रू दोज वीडियोज अगेन एज द पैटर्न ऑफ क्वेश्चन मोर और लेस विल बी सिमिलर. दिस टाइम दो 3 and 5 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन विल ऑल्सो बी एडेड. ओके, सो to solve 25 marks question paper you will get 45 minutes. That is why you need to write bit fast. But before that, let me first discuss about the questions of PA1. Okay, what I have noticed that you have not read the questions properly. That's why lots of mistakes you have done and unnecessary panic you have created during writing the answers. Let me discuss those questions. That one you have done most you have done the mistake on those questions. That is a question number 2A. What is that ideal month for the harvesting of rabi crops? I haven't asked you the duration of production of crop. I have asked harvesting the month on which these crops are being harvested. That would be March, April. Is it clear? Then come to this identification of these implements. The number 1A is, you most of you have written the tractor, but tractor is not an implement. It just pulls the implement. The name of the implement is cultivator, used for plowing. Socho agar tractor ki jagah bailo ka istemal kiya jata to kya bail implement ho jata? Socho. जल्दबाजी में आंसर नहीं लिखो. लिखने से पहले एक बार सोच लो कि क्वेश्चन क्या पूछ रहा है. ओके, नाउ कम टू दिस फोर्थ वन. नाउ हियर क्लियरली गिवन दिस फॉर अ इको क्लब एक्टिविटी यू हैव टू ग्रो द किचन गार्डन एंड फ्यू इम्प्लीमेंट्स और फ्यू मटेरियल्स आर बीन प्रोवाइडेड टू यू. एंड वॉट यू हैव डन, यू हैव रिटन द मोस्ट ऑफ यू, आई एम सेइंग नॉट ऑल, मोस्ट ऑफ यू हैव रिटन द फंक्शन ऑफ दिस इम्प्लीमेंट्स. इट वॉज नॉट आस्क्ड. It was asked that what else you are needed. The most important thing, that seed and seedlings are not been provided. You would have written that. For that you need to read the question and try to understand. Are you getting me? You are class 8 student. You should understand this type of question. Is it clear? Now next one, the fifth one, is the so easy one. In the conversation itself, everything is given. And that the first one is the least the practices which are not environment friendly and why. It is given over there. This using of weedicides and fertilizer. And I don't know from where you have got the plastics and that burning of fossil fuel. This kind of questions already I think you people have solved in English. This pattern is only put in the science to make your work easy. And you have made it complicated. Are you getting me what I'm saying? So please, when you are getting the paper, you read the question properly. I will suggest that in your next exam, keep 5 minutes for reading the question paper. Are you getting me? And next 40 minutes, you write down the questions properly without creating any panic. I hope you have understood what I'm saying. Let's start the chapter, Microorganism, Friend and Foe. And in this video we are going to cover that introduction, that means what are these microorganisms. We all know about them, that in addition to plants and animals, there are different kinds of living organisms present all around us which cannot be seen with our unaided eyes. We need microscopes to see them. Not all, few microorganisms can be seen with our unaided eyes, like fungi. Okay, but most of the microbes can be seen only under the microscope. That is why they are called microorganism. Clear? Or we can also call them microbes. Now we know that these microbes are present everywhere. Now different types of microbes are found in all kinds of habitat, whether it is on the land, in air, or in the snow caps, or in these near the volcanoes, everywhere, in water also, everywhere you can find the different types of microorganism. you know, this can, as I said, this large variety are present, you know, but we have grouped them into four different types, four main types, and the virus is also a kind of, you know, microbes, because we cannot see them under the, or we can say under the, you know, normal microscope. It requires very powerful one because it is smaller than the bacteria. And why it is different? Because they are not actually like other. I'm coming to that later. Let us first discuss about the types. We can say this bacteria. The bacteria are of different, you know, shape, are there, you know, like a rod shaped, spherical shaped, curved, or this spiral shape. Different shapes are there are bacteria. Okay, next is a fungi. Fungi are like plant like, you know, microorganisms, but they cannot perform the photosynthesis, and chlorophyll is not present. Plant like but not plant, as their mode of nutrition is saprophytic, or the you know, what we can call them, we can also call them decomposers, right? And we know this bacteria, fungi, both are useful as well as harmful. Clear? Now next is the protozoa. Protozoa are actually the single cell. The bacteria are single cell, fungi are single, or we can say unicellular, or can be multicellular also. But these protozoans are the single cell organisms, and we call them the animal like. Why we call them animal like? Because they can capture their own food and they can move from one place to another. For that they have the special organs. Okay, now next is the algae. These are all actually you know, a group of simple plants, and they are mostly green in color, though the different color of algae are found on this earth, like brown algae, red algae, blue algae, many more. Okay, so these are green in color because chlorophyll is present. As because chlorophyll is present, they can perform photosynthesis. That can be the multicellular or the unicellular. Clear? Examples also I have given in the book, in the video, and in the book also it is given with the diagram. Okay, with the diagram you will practice it. Clear? Now when we are talking about the viruses, they are also microbes, but they are different from others because they can multiply and grow only inside the cells of another living organism. Outside the cell of the living organisms, you know, they seems like a dead, you know, they cannot multiply. Clear? So we call them, you know, the borderline organism between living and non-living. Outside the host cell, non-living. Inside the cell, they use all the materials from the host cell, and they grow very fast and very harmful, as we all know. You know, they are that dangerous that once the virus enters the cell of a human or any other organism, they multiplies rapidly using the nutrients and energy of the cell from the host, as I said. You know, eventually the cells dies and burst, and then viruses spread to the surrounding cells, and this process kills many cell causing diseases in the host. Clear? And for the growth of this microorganism, you know, they require oxygen, moisture, and the warm temperature. Though, as I said, the different types are there. Few can grow in the colder region also, and the snow caps also. Clear? So you can get this detailed explanation of this part of the video in the you know, the video is uploaded in the YouTube. It is chapter 2, microorganism, part 1. At the last part of the video, questions are given. You solve it in your rough copy. Okay? Namaskar. Thank you.
you.